Islam is, which I don't think you guys know what Islam is. And a lot of time you think Islam is enemy for Christianity, or maybe you hear in the news that Muslims hate Jews or whatever. I know you guys are young, but it's good to learn and explore. The greeting that I said to you was Salaamu Alaikum. All of you knew it, right? Wa Alaikum Assalam meant peace be upon you. Let me shake your hand, Reese. Salaamu Alaikum.
Wa Alaikum Assalam.
Wa Alaikum Assalam. Peace be upon you. He said peace be upon you too. Listen to this. Go into the mosque, visit in Jumeirah Mosque. We are open 4 days a week. Come in here, doing the Bastakiya Heritage Tour and the mosque visit. Huh? You have to want to. If you don't want to, you'll never learn, you'll never see the other side. You'll keep hearing why there's the call to the prayer. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. What is he saying? Why does it have to be early in the morning? Why you have questions? You are in a country where you can ask these questions and get the answers.
What do they say exactly?
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, God is great, God is great. I bear witness he is one. I bear witness that Muhammad is his messenger. Come to prayer, come to prayer. Come to success, come to success. God is great, God is great. I bear witness he is one. It's saying to the people, just like when you get an SMS from your friend, says, come right now, come to my house. When I tell you, enjoy life in Emirates and Dubai, you have to try. But if I tell you Dubai, forget it, you know, you might as well just count. As soon as you finish high school, just go back to where you came from. It's better for you. You know, it's easier, you know, said that way. You know, you feel better. You feel like, yeah, you got an outing of this thing. But no, you should try to do good.